had things gone wrong and Dr. William Ruto was not elected as president, your land had already been grabbed after Professor Wainaina and the council were removed. We have hence instructed the Ministry of Lands to cancel those allocations and reinstate the lands to Kenyatta University.